Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm at the Henry Gallery at Penn State in Great Valley. And I have a group opening, and this is one of my paintings. It is called Affect. There's some acrylic underpainting, and then I use some screen printing for the designs, and I did oil washes. To give us a little more depth. This is 36 by 36. My other painting is right here. This one is called Journey. And I'd use the same techniques, acrylic on the painting and the oil washes at the end. So if you're in the area, or if you're a student at Penn State in Great Valley, come and take a look. All right, appreciate it. Thanks, guys.